And I said, that's not a camel. That's my wife.